This is how the village currently stands. This is what the new era, the new Japan that Shishio is trying to create, looks like. Humans are weak against the terror of violence, and under its control, their only purpose becomes to live. They lose all sense of pride in themselves and respect for others.
Saito, did the Meiji government really abandon this village?
It's not only this village. 10 villages have already been abandoned and now belong to Shishio. The police force has given up all hope of saving them.
I don't understand everything, but if the police can't do it, why don't you use military force?
You child. It's only been 6 months since the Seinon Wars came to an end. If the military deploys for an internal affair, it will show the world that our government is unstable.
This isn't the time to be talking about stuff like this. Jeez!
Even if we assume the military was an available option, the politicians would never allow it to happen.
And why's that?
They're all afraid that what happened to Lord Akubo will happen to them. Those in the government are only human, after all. Because they value their own lives so much, they hope that someone else will do something about the problem.